Introducing Ryan Bomarito's fucking phenomenal dude, man. This guy.
Ryan Bomarito's very strong.
Most dedicated person in the gym.
You might know Ryan Bomarito as the toughest guy in campus. Did you know there's way more to him than just his muscle?
Most disciplined person in the room.
Check out his page, the dude's fucking killing it.
Body sculpting, and he does that stuff. It's just incredible.
What is good, everybody? Welcome back to another YouTube video. We're here in this lovely car once again with Josh again behind the camera once again. Every time I'm with Josh, we always start with the car intros. Kind of weird, but whatever. It's Tuesday, 1:30 p.m. We're going to head to the gym right now. Fitness 19, never been there. Heard some good things, some bad things, but we're just going to figure it out as we go, I guess. We're going to film a bunch of exercises and just put a workout together for you guys. So it's going to be kind of like a upper body, back, whatever day, I guess. Whatever you guys want to think of it is fine with me. But without wasting too much of your time, we're just going to get straight into it. So we're going to go ahead and put on a good song. Vibe out to it. Look out for
yourself. I wake up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold.
Alright guys, we just arrived at the gym. I hope you enjoyed that driving montage filmed by the man himself, Josh May. Okay. We're at Fitness 19, so we're going to go in and we're not going to go crazy today. We're not going to go crazy with 440 push-ups and 150 pull-ups, but maybe just a couple hundred. We'll just go light, you know, Josh, hey? Okay, yeah. Just a couple hundred. Yeah. Light work, eh? But yeah, we're just gonna go straight into it. So I hope you guys enjoy. Peace out.
Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Swear the sympathy.
My man's gotta use the assist.
I'm not riding. I can't do it.
I won't even show your legs so nobody even knows you're cheating.
Look out for yourself! But I'm ready. Your words up on the wall as you're praying for my phone. And the laughter in the halls and the names that I've been called. I stack it in my mind and I'm waiting for the time when I show you what it's like to be worse fit in the mind. Tell you you're the greatest. But once you turn to haters, oh, the misery.
Okay, I'm hoping that somebody pray for me. I'm praying that somebody hope for me. I'm staying where nobody supposed to be. Proposted, being a wreck of emotions. Ready to go whenever you let me know. The road is long, so put the pedal into the flow. The energy on my trail, my energy unavailable. I'ma tell it my silhouette go. Hey, when I fly on my drive to the top, I've been out of shape, taking out the box, I'm an astronaut. I blasted off the planet, rocked the car.
Cheers, everybody. Gotta hydrate. Water is very important.
Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy.
get the vibration. Won't do you no good. Won't do you no good. You better start rolling when you hear me coming. Won't do you no good.
I'll do a drop set on the last one. This thing like moves so much, it's hard to like keep it straight.
The feeling come take you. It won't do you no good. It won't do you no good. And you know I got fever. So when you hit me right, you know you might as well. It won't do you no good. It won't do you no good.
All right, guys, that is a wrap on today's workout video. I hope you guys enjoyed that. It was kind of like a upper body day with some back, chest, shoulders, triceps, biceps, pretty much everything. So yeah, it's an upper body day. I'll just say that. And now we're gonna head back to my house. Josh is gonna come over. We're gonna chill for a bit. Make sure to do all that good stuff. Like it, subscribe, comment, share this with a friend who needs an upper body workout. And we got the biceps going through the shirt. So respect to all of you. Respect once again, and I hope you guys have a lovely day. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.